6,000 rupees is all you need to invest.